a locally family-owned business in Mounds View. Steve's Appliances is celebrating a milestone, 50 years in business.
Founded Steve's Appliance in March of 1974.
Manager Brian Hooverman is the third generation to take over.
That's not a bad deal.
He explains what it used to be.
You know, 50 years ago, this was a skelly gas station. And, you know, a lot of changes. You know, they started out with wringer washers and then motorized wringer washers. And then, you know, the advantages as microwaves came along. Steve's was selling RCA console televisions for a long time.
While the market and consumers are changing how they are shopping, Brian says Steve's Appliances prides itself on the customer experience.
Just so many things that people can see. And
they're even growing and expanding their showroom.
Pride ourselves in trying to provide great customer service. But there's still a place for companies that provide great customer service who are experts and able to help guide a customer through all the options.
Modern appliances' cost and features have changed tremendously. Technology is enhancing appliances to be multi-functioning.
Where you can take an all freezer and convert it to all fridge. You have technology, energy consumption has gone way down. Competition has gone up as independents have gone out of business and the box stores have really taken a huge bulk of the market.
But Brian is sure of the company's outlook and mission remains unchanged to continue to serve this area.
Been here 50 years, plan on being here long after that and continue to pass it down to the family.